Hey everybody, we're back for some more of The Evil Within. So, for once, I wasn't sick or anything, I'd just kind of been off being social, so going out to the bar and whatnot. Anyway, yeah. That and I've been playing quite a bit of Valkyria Chronicles.
Thank God you're alright. How did you get here? It wasn't easy. At least I haven't had any more episodes. I wish I could say the same. Hey, I think I might have found us some transportation.
The ambiguously gay duo.
This thing gonna run? Only one way to find out.
Shit!
What are you doing? Answer me.
Quick four called. They want their monster back. Fucking Strog. Okay, so am I supposed to shoot at it, or...? No, it threw up little sparkies. The Strog spider cannot drift very well.
Now what?
Sebastian, they're above us. Watch out, we've got dynamite. One down.
Oh, great. Oh. Damn it, Joseph.
the move.
Oh, hey. Oh, shit! Didn't wanna. Oh, well. Oh, that ain't good. Is that a good thing? I don't think it's a good thing. No, that was a good thing.
That was a close one.
Waiting for...
Keep us to the left up here.
There you are. I was wondering where your fat ass was. Wait, what the? That was weird. Yep. Huh. Well, so much for that.
Where are we heading, Joseph?
I've got a theory. We seem to be moved around an awful lot. Almost as if by someone's will. So it's nearly impossible to get any sense of the geography around here. But the light, Beacon Mental Hospital, it's always in the distance. This thing you found me hooked up to, I've seen it in more than one place.
Yeah, so have I. It seems like it's the same exact one, but it's hard to be sure.
The thing that I've noticed is that each time I run across one, I seem to be closer to the lighthouse. It could be a coincidence, but like I said, it seems as if there is some intelligence behind it.
So you figure we ought to cut to the chase and just head straight for the hospital?
Exactly.
Nice work, Detective.
The right side looked like it led more directly toward the hospital.
Just get us out of here.
There's an ambulance there. There might be some kind of first aid. I'll go.
No, I'll do it. Don't let any of them on board.
Even though the bus kind of got turned into a convertible. Oh, yippee. Sally forth and save Joseph with plot medical equipment. So, do I not get a reward for surviving the Strog Spider? Yes, you don't see me. Let's see, where the fuck did... Come on, chuckle fuck.
I'm going to pay no heed to the fact that...
Yeah. So, you're a police officer. You don't have... Well, at least there's some bullets there. Well, at least that's two down with no ammo expended, except for a bottle to the face. Oh. If I go after you, you're just gonna turn around and see me. He's probably at a point he's gonna turn around too, so... Then we have police girl over there. Donuts! Oh wow, they both have dinamite. Uh-oh. That was an epic fail. Who? Oh, hey. Ooh, brain juice. I still want a reward for killing the fucking giant spider monster. Uh-oh. I ran away from the dynamite. Well, sir, the fact it also shaved off half my health, or at least half a health bar, it's pretty fucking sick now. Yeah. Oh, really?